Hi everybody, I'm Alec again with Home and Rehab, and today I'm going to introduce Nikki. She is the newest addition to the Home and Rehab team. She's a physical therapist with great experience in the physical therapy field, and I want you guys to get to know her and what she can do for you.
Thanks, Alex. Hi, my name is Nikki Swartz, and I have been a physical therapist for about 18 years. I joined Home and about 3 weeks ago, and I am very, very happy to be here and to join this awesome team. I just want to tell you a little bit about myself, so if you end up coming in and you end up seeing me, you'll know a little bit more about where I come from and a little bit more about my passions. I started my physical therapy career back in the Washington, D.C. area. I did my undergraduate degree at George Washington University, in which I also was a full scholarship gymnast. I was a gymnast for about 17 years of my life. And then after I graduated, I got my master's in physical therapy at Marymount University, which is in Arlington, Virginia. So then we moved down to Florida, and I've spent the majority of my career down here in Central Florida. One of the things that I think sets me aside at this point in my career from a lot of other therapists is my manual therapy skills. I received my mastery certification in manual therapy about 3 years ago, and I use this on every patient that I see. I am very, very passionate and believe that it's a lot of the hand work that will resolve dysfunctions with people and really address a lot of their pain, along with getting them functionally stronger and all the other things that make them return to their normal function. That's about it.
Sounds great. All right. Well, I hope you guys have learned a little bit about Nikki. If you have any other questions for us about what we love to do here, please feel free to give us a call or shoot us an email. It's been great talking to you again. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.
Thanks. Bye.